Hi, this is your realtor, Austin Augustus from Lekki Lagos Properties, Lekki Lagos, Nigeria, where we make landlords and home ownership a reality for Nigerians right here in Nigeria. Right in this video, I want to share with you quickly some tips on how to make the most of your investment in real estate, And I'm going to be sharing with you some very important tips on how you can make the most of your real estate development right here at Lekki Lagos Property. Join me as we go together right now on this video. Now, there are some basic tips I want to share with you that is going to be quite helpful for you, that are so important for you to know and to be able to relate with on how to make the most of your investment. Particularly today, I'm bringing this to you right at the Lagoon Front Estate, where a lot of things are happening currently in real estate right here at Lekki Axis. But I want to share this very important because people are asking me, okay, how do we make the most of our real estate investment? I have a client asking me this question, and I want to quickly address those questions right now on this very particular tour on how to make the most of your investment in real estate right now. So the first thing here is you need to invest in rental properties, okay? You want to invest in real estate and make the most of it. One of the area of investment of interest is going to be an investment in rental properties. That's a major area I'm going to encourage you to invest in if you want to make the most of real estate investment. Rental properties is a very vital area, and Lagoon Front Estate provides such facility. Eastland Golf Estate provides such facilities. Fairfield Apartment provides such facilities. Meridian Boulevard and Paragon Estate provides such facilities. And we have quite some handful of estate that we work with, developers we work with, that I can recommend. As long as you call me up, to be able to help you recommend and, you know, guide you on where and where you could have a rental kind of properties. So in real estate investment, one of the major area of interest or encouragement would be into rental investment, okay? Rental investment. If you want to know more about rental investment, you know, drop your comment, send a word to me right here at the description box. You know, just contact me on my WhatsApp and then I can take you more into the details. As the name implies, rental has to do with, you know, properties that you own that you give out to others over which they pay you some rental amount, either monthly or yearly, as the case may be, depending on the axis and on the environment where you're operating from. So rental investment is so important in real estate investment. Number two, encouragement on how to make real estate investment is into shortlet apartments. Now, shortlet is a very vital area of investment in real estate that I encourage my clients to go into a lot. You know, shortlet is one of the in thing now in real estate investment, and quite a lot of environment is coming conducive for it right here, even at Lekki Axis. Okay, so where I encourage a lot of our clients, both home and abroad, to make the most of and take advantage of. You want to make the most of real estate investment in Nigeria, right here at Lekki Lagos, Lekki Lagos Properties Axis. I will encourage you to go into shortlet, shortlet apartment. You know, shortlet has to do with you have a kind of an apartment where it can always be used as a servicing apartment to let out to people, to give out to people, who want to just occupy for a period of time, a length of time or some particular couple of days. Okay, so shortlet now is actually the in thing, most especially for those who are visiting from abroad, who don't have properties, who don't have accommodations, who don't have residence. You know, they are coming from different parts or from places. They catch out, you know, abroad. Shortlet is a common thing that is being done now in Nigeria. It's coming in, and it's a lot of juicy opportunity of investment. So shortlet is a good one. I will encourage you to put your hand it in as an investment right here in Lagos, right here in Nigeria, right here at Lekki Lagos Property. Call me so I can guide you and give you more information as to how to go about investing in shortlet apartment. There are so many conducive environments, so many conducive estates, and quite some handful of conducive developers that will work with me to make such you know, investment in reality for client. So call me up and then I can help you and guide you on how to make the most of shortlet when it comes to making the most of your real estate investment. Number three, invest in commercial properties. You know, you have to understand that there's a difference between commercial properties and, you know, from renter is a part of commercial property. We could say that shortlet is a part of commercial property. But when we talk about commercial properties on its own, we're talking about an environment that is purely, you know, designed, and you just can tell that this is a commercial axis of this environment, at least a commercial environment. For instance, in most estates, like in the Lagoon Front estate where we're currently, you know, that's currently trending in the market as we speak, when you talk of the Lagoon property, Lagoon Front estate, it's divided into some particular segments. You have the residential part of it, you have the waterfront part of it, and then you have the commercial property part of it. The commercial zone of it is where you have, where there's going to be a lot of business activity going on, where, you know, it's a part of the estate where you could buy into and build up some things, you know, where it's purely for commercial purposes, jetty purposes, and other different commercial value reasons. Okay, you could build hotels, you could build hospital, it could be schools, name them, whatever has to do with commercial usages. This is like an axis, it's going to be banks and all that. So now we have commercial properties is a very major trending thing when it comes to real estate. Most real estate environments that most people don't know, they don't understand how to go about this. So at the end of the day, when you're supposed to be investing in commercial properties, you end up investing in residential properties. So contact me as soon as I've seen this video. I can guide you and show you what to do and let you know how to go about investing in commercial properties. So this is so important. Number three, you need to invest in properties that you can lease. You have to practice leasing venture. Okay, in other words, you have a property, you give it out for a period of years, you know, you give it out for some period of time. It could be some period of years or some agreement with some whoever you're leasing it out to, you know, leasing out of properties that you own that you're not going to be using on the media in order to be able to bring some values and appreciation to that axis is so important. So now, leasing of properties is a very good aspect of real estate investment. And if you are interested in knowing more, please comment below, go to the comment section, contact me through my WhatsApp number, and then I can guide you. We have so many real estate investors we have so many real estate developers, we have so many real estate environment where you could invest in properties that you could lease, you know, and it can be used for so many reasons. Even foreign companies can come in and they can lease this from you. For instance, in the Lagoon Front estate, such is very possible. Okay, buy into the commercial zone or into the waterfront zone, and then you could lease it out in the for a period of time, for some period of years, not to bring appreciation, while at the same time you're making money from the lease of the property across to your partners or to the business owners that you're giving it out to. Where area of investment for to make the most of real estate in Nigeria, particularly at Lekki axis, is the land banking. Land banking, it's a very important aspect of making the most of real estate investment. Many people don't know how to go about land banking. Many people don't even understand what land banking is all about. And this is where we come in as real estate realtors, as real estate experts, as real estate top developers, maybe to tell you, explain to you, and bring this precious knowledge across to you. Land banking is a vital aspect of real estate investment, and I want to encourage you to look into it. It is an aspect of real estate that is so juicy and is so productive and carries a lot of value, but many people don't even know yet about it. Okay, it's a way by which you invest in properties, you invest in land, you invest in apartment, you invest in some kind, particularly in land properties, and then you hold it for a period of time and let appreciation come into it, and then it's called land banking. Now it's either it's double in its price, you hold it maybe for 2-3 years, 5 years period of time, depending on you, okay, and depending on the reason why you're investing into that land banking, okay. In this period of time, the value goes up, and then you resell. You could resell a part of it. Let's say if you get yourself like 4,000 square meters, you could decide and sell 1,000 square meter or 2,000 square meter and keep 2,000 square meter yet again for a period of time for land banking. You want to know more about land banking, how it relates, how you could make money from it, and how you could commercialize land banking, and how you could use it for so many purposes and the interest it could represent. Comment, drop your comment right at the box below, or contact me to my WhatsApp number. The number is on the screen. As soon as you're seeing this video, contact me and let me help you. Let me show you what to do and how you can go about this particular investment. Now, I'll be waiting for your call. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Please, wherever you're seeing the video from around the world, contact your realtor. It's a promise on right on our platform to always bring the very best across to you. So wherever you're seeing this from around the world, contact me right away, and you are going to be glad you did, so I could help you and guide you on anything that has to do with real estate investment in any of our developers. Please be careful of omonile. That's what we're emphasizing in Lekki Lagos Properties, the value of investing with developers. And there are even developers you have to know about. In a video, we're going to be talking about how to invest with developers and the type of developers to invest in. So comment right away on how to make the most of your real estate investment, as you have heard on this video tour. And you are going to be glad you did. This is your realtor one more time. Austin Augustus is my name, from Lekki Lagos Properties, Lekki Lagos, Nigeria, where we make landlord and home ownership a reality for Nigerians right here in Nigeria. I'm waiting for your call. I'm waiting to hear from you. It's bye from me for now.